Good luck at Elite Football, everybody. And I hope you get something big. Let's pull a big rookie card of Andy Dalton or Justin Herbert. Let's get one of the big rookies to come out. That'd be great. Hope we pull a monster in this thing. Randomizing the owner list 7 times, everybody, and we're going to randomize the teams as well. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your team after 7 times. You'll be able to see how things match up. Lucky number 7. This is how things are stacking up. Dolphins, Jonathan G. Kansas City, Allen. San Diego for Michael C. Bengals for Jose. Good luck with Cincinnati, Jose. Whoa, my. They got Cincinnati. The Eagles are going to be pretty good too, Scott. Good luck, Scott. Good luck, everybody, in Elite Football. Let's do this thing. Let's do this thing. Let's pull something monster up out of some Elite. Tom Brady, Russell Wilson. All right, some nice ones right there out of pack number 1. Daniel K picking up a Tom Brady. Michael Pittman rookie for the Colts. Number to 399. It's a really nice Tua rookie card. Miami Dolphins owner, Jonathan G. Congratulations with your Tua. Kirk Cousins and Nate Stanley rookie for Minnesota Vikings. And this is 736/799, Nate Stanley. Von Miller, number to 399, Broncos. Thomas Pieces, how much for the Pittman? Scott L, how much for the Pittman? Here's a Schuster for Pittsburgh, Mike Evans, and here's another rookie card, or no, my mistake, it's not a rookie card. It's a DeAndre Hopkins. Oh, Arizona. Derwin James Jr. Final pack in this rip. Good luck, everybody, at Tmall. Let's get a red rare parallel. We'll see some red. Here's a Mike Evans Buccaneers. 6/99, Tampa Bay. Nice one. Congratulations, Scott, with the Tua.